So the problem is iMovie photo cannot be zoomed out. As you see, I move the picture, but there's no way to zoom out the movie to see the full photo. So the solution is that you add the same photo again with cutaway mode. You select the cutaway mode by hitting the three dots, as you can see here. So when you click on the three dots, cutaway mode, and now you select the cutaway mode picture, and then you can zoom out to see the full picked photo. That will solve the issue.